Fatawa o mudo kwenye itaite mihare kuhetana na murimu wa COVID-19. Urone kanago kuona uritoni ya duothe, kuma akorona edhe, kanini na kanene itemine ria gutigere rati. Fururino wagia na uhota ni hari haro ya kuhetana na COVID-19. Mwena wana nyuki kaunte ini ya Raikipia, turashamania na Edith Makena uria uwekaine na uthode kaidushi ya uthaka. Naona dhudha wabi ya shara yogo koruwege dhiedheni uduwa murimuri oreketi ya kukinyago kufuririne wa COVID-19. Reunye igire irebi ya shara ya uthode ka sanitizers. Ereye muhoti dheti ya kukoruwe kikuru unage kiroke nene, ginyane dhirikari ya kaunte ya Laikipia.
Started doing sanitizers just the other day because of the COVID-19 that came about, which is a very unfortunate thing, but we saw there's a need in the market, and us being now in the natural skincare products, we thought of a way of coming up with a more natural way of producing these sanitizers. So ours is made with natural herbs, which we use the essential oils.
Na todo wera ukoragwa moko, Edith ni ahotete kwa dekaru tuwera atatu. Ariyama mutaidha gereria harigo dhodeka sanitizer asishi, ili ashifaga gato shufaine na dhudhoshi ogushiedia.
So we didn't have the machine that we have right now for the production because we are doing it with a handheld whisk. And you are five people who are doing this. We are working like around 8 hours a day so that we can be able to meet the demand that we had. But now with the help of this mixing machine, now we can be able to do like now we just did 40 liters in around 10 minutes, less than 10 minutes. It's just the packaging now that is happening.
Mweri muheto kuwe didhini ya mukeridio certificate na roho gero wa KEBS. Dudho wago koro sanitizers shia keshiki nyane iri ikiro iri shia dekithi etio. Na dudho shio wako retu wa kiedia makeria maari tagiri ya mwe omudhanya. Hoge ina itaganete shia ugima wa mweri.
We supplied the hospital with 2,500 ml bottles. That's around 1,000 liters of sanitizers. And we did that within 3 days.
Unagutueka Edith arauga biashara inwe kore tuwege ikawega kuma mweri muhetoku. Augeti ya temadhena maria marama umirane kuona. Dagi hota kukoru wakigura matirio nyige kumaja wa furori. Kuona mweri mwoyo ni utabete ya mafurori ni maria maguraga matirio ishio.
The challenges that we are having currently is sourcing of the raw materials, especially the packaging part. Because like these prayer bottles, they are not locally made. And if they are, I would like to see who has them because I've been looking for them everywhere. So to get these ones here, it's really a hard task. And you know, mostly they sell with the pump bottles, but also those ones are completely out of stock in Kenya.
Girifotera Kameme TV, Jitagwa Wagare, Wakifake.